How do you justify the claim, more guns makes more safe people in America? I don't know, I don't get it.
Every place that guns have been banned, murder rates have gone up. You cannot point to one place, whether it's Chicago, or whether it's D.C., or whether it's been England, or whether it's been Jamaica,
sorry,
or Ireland.
But that's a complete lie.
It is not.
It's a complete
you
lie.
Can go
in Britain,
the
gun murder rate in Britain is 35 a year average.
Do you understand?
You need to stop repeating
stop
a blatant lie about
listen.
What happens in other countries.
Look, sir.
35
you
gun
don't,
murders
you,
a year. No, you're not going to
no,
get away with this.
Just one
you
second.
Lied about it the
sir,
other day. 35 gun murders a year in Britain. 11 to 12,000 in America. Stop
you
lying.
Want us just to
because what
no,
you
say, you don't
people,
even understand simple math.
What you say
can I
drives Americans to go and
look,
buy weapons to defend
there's a difference between
themselves.
Saying something's low and that it increased. What I say is there's lots of reasons why murder rates differ across countries. But when a ban is put on, it still may end up being lower than someplace else, but it went up.
No,
there's not
didn't.
One place. Everybody yeah. knows.
Can I just give you the
educate
facts
the
here?
Man.
No, you understand the difference between
I do,
changes?
Sir. I do, yeah.
Okay, and what happened
so,
after 97 into after, the murder rate in
after
England?
After Dunblane, they put in these bans, they put in these punishments, fines, jail sentences, etc. And it's true that straight afterwards there wasn't a huge change. But in 2002, 2003, until 2011, the rate plummeted by 44%.
But it was
that's
still
math.
Higher than it was in 96.
It was going down. The
no, but
let me bring in. Let me bring in Deepak Chopra.
And also in Australia.
No, wait a second here.
In Australia, the figures are even more glaring.
Americans know what happened in Chicago and D.C.
With respect, you've had to say. Listen. I've
but
heard
you've been calling me a liar, and I don't even have a chance to
you
respond.
You said the murder rate soared in Britain. It hasn't.
I said it went
up. It's a total myth.
Let
me ask Deepak Chopra this.
It was higher in 2000.
If you don't mind, sir, show some respect to the other guests. Show some respect to the other guests. We're talking about today. Deepak, what does it say about America that even after 20 young children between 6 and 7 years old are murdered with these assault weapons, you still have people here who say we cannot take them off the streets, there's nothing we can do, and actually they know that when they fill people with fear, in the last 5 days, sales of these particular AR-15s have rocketed in America as Americans race to defend themselves and make themselves safer.
So
what
that,
is going to change this culture?
This is what's going to change it. First of all, there are three things that have been pointed out very clearly. One is the easy availability of literally weapons of mass destruction. That's all you can call them, assault weapons. The second is mental health. And the third, which you're asking me about, is a culture of violence. Because the same gun laws are there in Canada right now, in Switzerland, per capita, and yet you don't have the same incidents. We have a culture which has somehow accepted the psychosis of our collective consciousness as normal. We call it normal. This happens every 2 months.